Hi, welcome all. Our project is about automatic leaf disease identification using fertilizer agrobot. This is the whole setup. This is the agrobot which contains the fertilizer and the related setup. First, this is the Raspberry Pi, which is the main heart of the project. It's a microcontroller which manipulate and process the entire set of data from the setup. And this is the L293D module, driver module, which is used to control the two motors of the agrobot. The wheels of the agrobot is controlled by the two DC motors using the relay and L293D module. The only front two wheels are movable with the help of ultrasonic sensor. To view the Raspberry Pi internal operation, we have to connect the laptop and the Raspberry Pi using the same IP address with the help of the hotspot and Wi-Fi. Our final result of the project will be intimated to the Gmail. We are going to see the process of the entire working process of our project.
சரி 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 கட் பண்ணாத கட் பண்ணாத
அடுத்த அப்படியே ஒர்க்கிங் போயிடலாம்
கொஞ்சம் ஸ்லோவாக இருக்கும்ண்ணா இப்போ
தேர் இஸ் அ ஃபோல்டர் கால்ட் மெயில் டாட் பிஒய் விச் ஹேஸ் தி டீட்டெயில்ஸ் அண்ட் கோட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபார் தி இன்டிமேஷன் ஆஃப் தி யூசர் அண்ட் ரெகனைஸ் டாட் பிஒய் இஸ் தி ப்ராசஸ் ஆஃப் தி classification of the leaf disease with the predefined data set and the main.py is the main program of the setup which calls the mail.py and the recognize.py using the packages this is the main program first we just set up the entire pin with the components we are going to run the program After executing the program, the ball gets to move. We are going to see the process. The module is running. When it is detected with the ultrasonic sensor, the motor gets stopped. The agrobot gets stopped and captures the leaf. And the capture image will be shown in the image file. This is the output gathered from the setup where this covers a distance of 9 centimeters and captures the image once detected by the ultrasonic sensor.
So the distance between the ultrasonic sensor and the detected object is 9.23 centimeters and thus by predefined formula perimeter is taken. The total area is calculated and the infected area from the total area is calculated. By predefined certain datas, now it is identified as disease attack second type and thus two times the fertilizer will be sprayed. Then the results will be given to the Gmail while we have given the sender as one email ID and receiver will be another email ID while along with the humidity and the distance with photo will be given to the Gmail. So now we are logging into the email ID. So this is the sender's email ID while we'll just go into the Gmail, go into the sent items and you will find the mail which is sent to a certain email ID along with humidity value and the disease type as first or second type. So wait, you will just see it. So here you can see that the type 2 disease and the humidity value along with the picture of the leaf which is captured. So thank you everyone.